Here's the recipe for the Italian dressing I used on the Italian pasta salad video. 1 tablespoon of Dijon, 1 large pinch of kosher salt, freshly ground pepper, 1 tablespoon of Italian seasoning, 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1/4 a cup of red wine vinegar. Whisk everything to combine it, then slowly drizzle in 1 cup of olive oil, whisking it the entire time until emulsified. Give it a taste, check for salt. If you want it sweeter, whisk in a tablespoon of honey.